We have all heard that those filtered water or water purifier makes our water clean. But actually, it might be worse eh. Watch on and then you'll understand. So, nowadays no matter where you go, you'll see large IG worthy water purifiers in almost all house tours. They supposedly make clean water cleaner lah. But here's the thing, is that really true? If you Google chances are that is true. But if you realize, those articles are usually written by water purifiers or water filter companies. It's like walking into a barber shop and asking if your hair needs to be cut. Even if you are trying to recruit, the barber will still cut something for you. Now, before anything, let's look at the claims first. Basically, most will say that it's cleaner and healthier. For water filters that are connected to the sink, they supposedly remove impurities so it will be cleaner. For water purifiers, they have one more function other than being filters. They also added minerals in it to make it healthier. Simply put, these are the only two things that they do. There's another type that changes the pH of the water to slightly less acidic, but we are not going to go into that because I ask you. Your stomach is so acidic, so what's the point of drinking something that's less acidic? It's like asking Song Zhu Chu whether he's from China when he's a Singaporean. You're going to get the same answer again and again and again.
I'm Singaporean.
So, let's not look at alkaline water cream since they are no longer trendy now, but look at water purifier since most influencers' houses will have one. Do they really work? Now, this depends on how you define work. For a start, the water from a tap is completely sufficient. In case you didn't know, tap water isn't like rainwater that's filtered. All the water coming out from our taps are actually a kind of treated water, not pure water, which is called distilled water. This is why you cannot use them as coolant for your cars, as the minerals in the water can affect the car. Also, of course, the water is filtered to be safe as well. This means loosely speaking, the water in Singapore is being treated like a super big water purifier. This begs a question. Then like that, why do we need a smaller one at home?
Because my favorite influencer has it, you bodo.
What if your favorite influencer drive a BMW?
Can a person live with just half a kidney? I so want to buy a water purifier.
Yeah, simply put, what a water purifier does is basically to do what PUB has done, just that they claim they filter more things or add more minerals. As for the claims, you can decide whether they are true or not. But there's a problem. You see, when you add one more device to a water source, you're adding one more thing to clean. If you don't clean it, it makes things worse. To use an example, if you drink water direct from the water cooler, it's clean. But if you top up a bottle with a water cooler and the bottle is dirty and you drink from it, it makes the water dirty. Therefore, what happens is that contamination will occur due to this, and we are not talking about the water purifier itself. Many of them nowadays are tankless, which means the water flows direct from the source, gets treated, and is released. Here's the thing, it has to go through a filter, and because some people don't change it, it gets dirtier. Now of course I'm just a blue cat that drinks drain water, so don't take everything I say as the truth. Google for more info, and if I'm right, just type blue cat will turn green when he drinks water. In the meantime, download our app cause I'll appear there soon, and also watch this video and subscribe.